Welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Boost Fury. Hopefully my save file remained. Yeah, it did. Okay. So, I think when we left off, I was playing as Vegeta, and he just turned evil, I guess. So, that's what we're doing. So, it's A to punch and kick. I know Romster, but like, what I'm saying is, my webcam is here. When I'm looking this direction, I'm looking at my computer, not at the game. Okay, where am I going? What level am I? Oh, I'm only level 84. Beat him up. I gotta remember how to play. Holy frick, he's fast. What the heck? I just like crit that guy. Hope I didn't forget anything. Yeah, I have no idea how far into the story I am. It doesn't feel like I'm that far because I haven't played I've only played about 3 hours. At all, oh boy. Yeah, see, like, you have these power level gates. This one says 120. I'm not even close to that. The map is huge. I wouldn't be surprised if there's, like, at least, like, 7 or 8 more hours of gameplay to get through. Getting a lot of crits. You level up really fast in this game, too. Oh. Stomp a bee before Boo is revived, but it's too late now. If we're not dead yet. Will make you dead. Whoever destroys you, make the rest of your life and help me crush him while we can. See, like, the art, on, I think, the cartridge, Boo is, like, super ripped, and this version's, like, really fat. Who is my life's ambition? How dare you harm him? You turned into a cupcake. You really need the levels. Well, so far, like, it hasn't been that hard. Did he actually just eat him? It hasn't been that hard to beat all the enemies and stuff. I think I've only died once. He say oogly, what means that oogly? oh shoot. We're actually fighting. Wait, can I even hit him? I can't even damage him. This must be scripted. I must have to die here. I can't even damage him. There's been so many scripted fights. It wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, I can't even do damage to him. Maybe not. Shoot. Hold on. Wait, how did I do this again? Oh, right, it's like right and left. Seen all this. I hope he could just completely bypass the text. Dude, he actually turns it into a cupcake and eats it. That's crazy. Shoot, so how do I beat him? I can't do damage. Oh, what the frick? I'm a cupcake now. Oh, maybe I have to attack the wizard. Or get him to attack the wizard. Ooh. Oh, now I'm a little piece of candy. Yeah, I must have to do something with the wizard. Oh, I see. Interesting boss fight. Okay, yeah, so the wizard's making him invulnerable. I have to attack the wizard, and when the wizard is down... Interesting, okay. What a strange boss. Well, that's what he calls himself, so I mean, great combat. Okay. Wonderful combat. What a super refined combat system. I like this game. I feel like the combat's interesting, but like it really isn't that interesting. But that's, I think that's one of the good things about it, is that the combat isn't really interesting, but it feels interesting. It's repetitive, it's like, it's not super complicated, but it's still fun to do. Die. Got him. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah, I don't know their names. So. Wait, I beat. Why is he. What? I'm confused. Who are you? So this is Piccolo. Interesting name. Isn't he a bad guy, though? See, he calls him a wizard. Yeah, he's called Babidi in this too. Okay, he's not evil anymore or something? Only in the original, What? What is he doing? Why is the music sad? He's big mad. Well, I guess it shows you how little I know about this series. Epic cutscene. Am I supposed to do something here? This cutscene's going on forever. Holy cow. No. What? I see. Wait, why does it depend on them now? So the Dragon Balls are like the Chaos Emeralds, I guess. That's the closest comparison I can think of. Vegeta, Gohan, we're still around. What is a fusion? Oh, they're explaining it, I see. Oh boy. Oh boy, we're doing a find the item quest here, it looks like. It was like over here or something. Yeah. Okay, I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of grinding coming up because I'm sure a lot of these are hidden behind those gates. Okay. Wait, where's the thing? Okay, so I guess now we're looking based on that top left thing. Oh, yeah, see, exactly. Okay, back to that one place. Wait, where is that place? I always forget. Oh, yeah, it was, like, over here somewhere. There's, like, one spot where, like, it's super good for grinding. I guess I could just go back to the place I was just at. Wait, where was it? It's the... Not that. It's the city. It was, like, up in the middle, I think. The starting city. Dang it, I wish you could, like, have map markers. Where is it? No, it's not that. There's that. I want the city, though. Is this? No. Where is it? It's like the best training ground. See, that's the starting village, but there's like a city. Oh wait, is this it? Yeah, there it is. And I just do loops around the circus and beat things up and then get lots of levels. Maybe I'll like take them with like level 90 or something. That should cover us for a little bit at least. Oh wait, he's not like leveling up hardly at all. Why is he like... Huh? He's not gaining any levels, is he? Yeah, I barely use them because I haven't had a need to yet. Why is he not gaining experience? What? Or does he just gain it really slow? He just gains it like super slow. What the heck? Unless, like, these guys just don't give a ton. In which case, maybe I should go to the other place. Yeah, he's already, like, really strong. I probably should just go to the other spot. Stock up on healing items, I guess. Yeah, we'll do that. This is attack stat, jeez. Yeah, I should go to the other spot. This is gonna take forever here. I think the other guys get more experience. Where was that though? Shoot, it was the... on this island, I think. You know, Bulma didn't seem very concerned that Vegeta's dead. No, that's where the tournament was. Where was the... Where was the... The spot I was just at with Boo? Nothing here. Ah, I see. Where is this spot? Maybe I should just go look for a different one. Okay. Bukuru Forest. Can I do anything here? Nope. Of course not. Okay, we found a second location. What? Oh, now it shows the thing now. The heck? Where's the spot I can grind? I need to grind levels. Dude, oh my gosh, everywhere. It's like everywhere. No, I looked at the tracker. See the tracker on the top left? I didn't randomly find it. What is this? Why is it... It's a random city. Where is that spot? I need to grind levels. I have no idea where I'm even going. They all like require me to be level 80. I don't even know where I just was. With the there's like a whole lot of enemies there. Okay, well, this is clearly something. Oh, this is a Trunks gate. So I need to level them both up a lot, basically, is what I'm seeing. But I need to find the freaking spot where I just was so I can actually do that. What is this? This is nothing. Okay, West City, but I determined that that's not going to be good enough. This is basically a World of the Game. I don't know where... Oh my god, where do I grind, though? I guess I should just go back to West City, because that's the only place I know that I can actually grind. It's just going to take me forever to level up. What is this? Oh, wait. This is it, right here. Never mind. We found the hole in the ground. There we go. Cool. We just use this now. Unless there's, like, nothing here. Hello? There we go. Thank you, random enemies. Just give me all your XP. Just do a few circuits through this, I guess. Yeah, I know. I know I was. West City doesn't have any enemies in it. Hercules City has the circus. And there's this place, which really all the enemies give a ton of experience. Through this until I'm like level 95 or something. Oh shoot. No, frick. This. So I gotta remember to actually take note of the locations I'm in that have a lot of enemies, just so I know where they are. Because it's very clear that they expect you to grind out levels and stuff. Who even are these people? And why are they attacking me? Oh, I see. I get it. Okay. That makes sense. Okay, so Vegeta's dead now. So how the frick do I open this? I guess he comes back later. Kind of a spoiler there. Wait, why don't I just grind out this guy? He has a lot of experience. I guess it's more fun to go through the entire circuit. What I found the most funny about this game so far is how just anti-trope it is. Because, like, every time someone's like, you're not gonna be able to beat him, he's too strong. Except for, like, with Boo. It's just like, they just beat him anyway. It's like, how did you beat him? You're so strong. That's my favorite part about the humor in this, is that it's just like, it acts like they can't do it, but then they just do it anyway. They don't even care. Boy, I got family here now. They might walk in on me streaming. Yeah, okay, yeah, family's here. I might have to end stream very quickly here. But I'll hold on as long as I can. I may have to turn off my webcam at some point. That's okay. I should probably just do it. Background noise now too, so. I don't know what to do. I've only been playing for 30 minutes. I want to get to at least an hour. One more run through it. Go 10. I should be able to get 3 more levels, potentially. I have 17,000, almost 18,000 Zenny, whatever that is. Oh my, what the heck, I'm getting wrecked. Why am I getting wrecked? Holy frick. Yeah, I should be like 90 with this. What if I just grind it all the way to like 100 or something? Wait, am I holding any, I'm not. Okay. I need to put on some clothes here. I should just take Vegeta's items, because he's dead. He doesn't need it. Or monocle, sure. I'll do one more rep with Goten and then I'll do Trunks. Do so much damage now. I kind of feel like I just take them up to like level 100 or something. I'm one-shotting everything. Oh, I have the energy resistance too, because I have the reflective gloves on. So the laser guys are not hurting me as much. I guess I'll put the same items on Trunks when I run through with him. I don't even know what level Trunks is right now. All right. Oh wow, he's only level 65. We gotta really pull him up. Can't even use these items. Two-ton stuff. I'll go ahead. Oh, I can't use that. I can't even use the two-ton stuff. Oh, shoot. Hold on. He's just gonna be really slow. Actually, he probably can't handle these enemies. He's kind of low level. He just like levels up immediately. With every kill he levels up though, so he like heals, so that's nice. Already a huge damage boost. The long range attacks? Nah. I haven't seen a reason to use them so far. Wait, shoot. Oof. Yeah. They don't do as much damage, though. That's the issue I have with them. Like, you're more vulnerable, but, like, you can just get enemies in stun blocks where they can't hit you. And wreck them. Ooh, I learned a new move, I guess. Like, this guy can't even hit me. Great combat. I could go Super Saiyan, you're correct. I don't think I need to right now, though. Power strat? What's power strat? I should just overlevel them right now. Oh, I thought you said strat. I read that wrong. Yeah, I mostly use like the physical attacks, so I don't see a reason to level it up. Okay, now I can probably equip the 2-ton stuff. Yeah. Yeah, see, like, the combat in this game is about as complicated as the Power Rangers game I've already played. But it feels more interesting, man. I don't know why, it just does. Oh, I didn't get to kill him. I'm just gonna kill him. I'll put a little bit into power, just in case I need it later. Wrecked. Yeah, it's like my entire extended family is here right now, so unfortunately I can't really block them out of the microphone. My microphone's like really strong. It captures everything. There's like 6 or 7 people,
I think, in the house right now.
Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, only 4 people that don't normally live here. But there are more that might be here later. They're in town for like a basketball tournament or something. Well, technically there's limits here too, but they're family, so it's not like... It's not like they're random people coming over to our house to do stuff, you know? Yeah, I think there's like a 10-person limit for indoors, but over in California at least. Which I don't think we're over 10 people right now, but we were over 10 people last night, so. But like, again, it's like all family, so like, for some reason my parents just don't see a problem with that. I mean, I don't know. I've been going out places for the entire year, basically, when I have to. I've never gotten sick. Fingers crossed that that doesn't bite me in the butt, but I haven't been, I don't want to say it because then it's just like karma. I'm gonna catch the virus. But I haven't been sick since January, so as far as I know anyway. I could have been sick without knowing. Two households, yeah. I mean, Germany is getting hit pretty hard right now, so it makes sense. It's just in America, we don't like being told what to do, so. So my parents are in the camp of people that are very. I mean, they obeyed the mask orders and everything, and like they're very careful. But when it's family, it's like, we don't care, apparently. So, I don't know. Alright, what level am I at now? Like 90? Probably enough. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Let us... Actually, I have to do another run back through. Might as well. It's just a different culture. Like, American culture is such that, again, people don't like being told what to do. Is where our country was built on the foundation of let us do what we want. And so conservative Americans especially like to take that very seriously. And so it's just like they don't like to listen to what the government has to say a lot of times. My parents are not exactly completely in that camp, but they're leaning towards it. So for me personally, I'm fine with listening. I'm kind of looser, but I'm more in the middle. It's long and tedious. So it's basically the Triforce quest from the Wind Waker. As that was pretty, what the heck? That was pretty long and tedious. There's more laughing. Hope you guys are enjoying the background noise. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do some story progression now. I'm gonna switch back to Goten. Let me change my equipped items since I probably won't need these for a little bit. Well, I'm sure it'll be fun. The heck. Alright. Let's go find these balls, I guess. Okay, where was the one? I found one of them. Over here somewhere. No, not there. No, I didn't want to go there. I got stuck at the lookout, by the way, for quite a while. Where was it? It was like right here, right? It says it's right here. Should be able to open this now. Oh, wait. What? Wait. Who is blue? What? Who is blue? Huh? I can't open this gate? Can Trunks open it? What? Oh, this is a Gohan gate. What? Hold on. I remember now. Gohan is light blue. Trunks must be purple. But what's Goten then? That's a... What? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Why can I open this one but not the other one? What the heck? Holy frick, that hit half my health. What do I even do here? A certain order, maybe. Well, that gate was also metal, so that one, this one here was wood. These are really easy to beat. If they get close enough to him. I'm actually gonna equip the boots. I have to break all the rocks. I use these. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, this is like the same dudes. What the heck? Am I just going in circles? Oh, maybe not. I don't know where the frick I am anymore. Yeah, I keep like, okay, yeah, I'm seeing the exact same things over and over again now. One-shotting everything, sure. Okay, there's the... Yeah, it just circles. Looks like... Maybe I just can't count. Maybe it didn't say 80. Maybe it said something higher. Oh, here we go. What the heck? What is this? What? Okay, that's confusing. Oh, there must be like a switch somewhere that I can use to open that. It's my favorite Dragon Ball Z enemy called Mummy. Oh wait, maybe, hold on. Maybe it's underneath one of the rock. Oh, hello. What is that? Oh, found it. Oh, there's multiple. Okay. Well, this will be fun. What is that? Spiked breastplate. I feel like most old games like this probably don't, so just have to deal with it. Okay, there's only like three or four layers up and down. Okay, there's definitely one here, though. Gotta look for these weird rock formations. How do you know that? I should probably use Trunks for at least a little bit of this so that he gets levels too. Okay, there's the loop back. I mean, it does give you, like, it does give you, like, a hint as to what you're supposed to do. The pyramid, oh boy. Can't wait. It probably is. This place seems pretty stupid. Okay, there must be one under here then, because I don't think I've broken these rocks yet. Oh my god, please. What? Are you serious? I don't even remember what screens I've even searched yet, or so far. Okay, so the screaming of the big dudes. Already done. Okay. There's that. There's nothing here. Already checked this screen. What the heck? What is this? Does this go away, or does it just like stay on you? Let's see. So there weren't any here, which is weird. Seems like a prime spot to put it. Here's the last one. They respawn, I think, which is more confusing than it needs to be. Oh, there it is. Of course, it's in like the bottom corner of something. We gotta level up here. Level 99. Dude, it's so weird for things to be able to go above level 100, because I'm so used to Pokemon. Oh my gosh, stop. Save point over here. Oh, we can't even get to it, of course. What is that? Iron armor. This game stole from Minecraft. No other game can have iron armor except for Minecraft. Two save points. See, now it's conditioned me to think I can break rocks. hit level 100. Let's go. I think for the next area, I'll use Trunks. Whatever the next area is, just so I can keep their levels fairly even. I don't know. Because, you know, these guys just really like to fight things. That's what I've learned by playing this game. What? This just has the Dragon Ball? What? Isn't this like a rare artifact? Two Star Dragon. Oh, now I have to walk out. What a low tier game. Yeah, why didn't he just fly? I don't know. At least I'm one-shotting literally everything now. What is that? Is that a tuxedo? Fancy wardrobe. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so the next area, we will go ahead and use Trunks the whole time. Oh. Can we go to the pyramid? How do you go in? Oh, there we go. Can I even go in? Let's see. I can open it. Maybe Trunks can. Alright. Have any... Sapphire amulet. Okay, what do we got? Romster's hyping this one up. Dr. Challenger. What? Oh, save all four men, retrieve the headdress of the Pharaoh Totenhotep. It was really bad, Xperly. I got the best first half that I've ever had, but it was really bad because I lost 2 minutes in DDD hundreds. And then I choked and upstairs because upstairs was garbage. Okay, so I have to save the four dudes and get the crown. I'm really fast. So yeah, it was like a 208. It's really bad. And like I'm so close to PBing in that category, but my god. Oh, hello, we have dark rooms. Wow, that was easy. What is this? What is this? Oh no. Invisible mazes. What a well-designed game. That's not good, Xperly. I should be getting, like, 158s with how I've been playing my first halves. But I just suck so much at upstairs. I just can't do it. I can't pull off a good run. Like, I always, like, if I have a good, like, opening, my DDD-100s is terrible. If I have a bad opening, my DDD-100s is amazing. And then my upstairs is just always garbage. I don't get experience. I don't even get experience with killing these. Get out of my way. Oh, what the frick? What is that? Oh. Okay. Is this pyramid in the show? Or is this something they just made up for this game? Oh, fuck. Basically, I've learned that if it looks like it doesn't belong, you shoot the thing at it. Okay, yeah, so they probably just added it for this game. I bet I was supposed to come here first, actually. What? Oh. See, that's good game design right there. They train you to believe there's stuff inside the coffin, so when one doesn't open, you just go to it. And you're like, why isn't this one opening? And you find the thing, and it's great. That's good game design, IMO. Oh, what? Okay, well, that's the entrance, I guess. What are these? Oh, wait, hold on. There's one of them that's not shooting. Oh, never mind. It is shooting. I'm just stupid. Let's go back. There was like another entrance somewhere. Wait, frick. I have to be on it, I bet. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay, now we go down, I guess. Oh, what? You can't even go down? Okay, maybe there's something else this way. Oh. I'm wasting my energy. Romster, if you need to go to bed, like, don't even worry about it. Like, I know you said you had to go get in bed, and that was like 3 hours, or like 2 hours ago, or an hour ago, whenever I started playing this, or close to when I started playing this. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what I'm missing here. What if you never fall asleep, though? I'm glad you can't fall in a pit here. Okay, I don't think I went in here. There we go. There's just mummies everywhere. I two-shot these guys. Wait, shoot. Too harsh way to get up. Oh no. You need to get more sleep than that, man. It's not good. Dude, I'm literally just one-shotting everything. Oh, we got a second floor, maybe? Oh, we got a save point. Interesting. How many of the dudes have I found so far? Oh, shoot. You can actually fall here. So I don't want to fall. Okay, just be careful. Accidentally fall in the pit. Okay. Oh, there's someone. About a fisticuff, so it was no match for it. That's not American English. Okay. I one-shot everything. It's all that matters. There we go. Oh my gosh, there's more. Okay, these guys are useless for me. Okay, does this bring it over? Yeah, this is definitely gonna take a while to do all these side quests. Okay. Okay, there's the room. Okay, so it's not open yet, so I need to get one more switch. I have a feeling the last man and the... and the crown will be in the same room. Hot and hot tip. Wow, what a lame boss. Oh, found it. Okay, is this where the dude is? Yeah, there he is. Okay, hopefully I can get the treasure chest. Mystic Aegis. Oh, those are the exhibits. I'm dumb. Emerald Amulet. Okay, what do these do? Reduces the cost of the energy block. I have so many reflective gloves. That's a big endurance boost. Well, to be fair though, like, I didn't beat any games as a kid. I rarely beat video games as a kid. I always got too frustrated and put them down. As I was not patient as a child. Can I just, like, get out of here? Do. Where is the exit? Yeah, oh, there we go. I wish there were escape ropes. Oh my goodness gracious, there's a lot of background noise, and I'm very sorry that there's a lot of background. I'm just gonna keep talking until they're done. Yeah, we're just gonna have all the laughter in the background. Yep, that's gonna be how it is, yep. They're playing Jeopardy. I don't know why. Okay, where are these Dragon Balls? We got two. I don't quite understand the significance of them. Yeah, it's a quiz game. It's the quiz game where, like, you have to phrase the answer as a question. It's the one where the host literally just died, like, in November. He passed away. Alex Trebek, if you know who that is. It's like a big American public figure. He just passed away. He hosted that show. Where are they? Oh. Wait, is this the same one that I couldn't open before? I think it is. What is the number on this? It's 80. Why can't I open it? Maybe Goten can only open up the wooden blue gates. That might be why. This one's an iron gate. I remember Gohan could open blue gates. I wonder if I get a few Dragon Balls and then Gohan becomes available again. Then I can't open it, so we'll open it. Die, die, get out of my way. Bam, dead, dead. Couple ammo. Boom, boom. The enemies in this game look like just standard beat 'em up enemies for the most part, and it's very confusing to me. It's like, isn't this like its own universe? They also have tanks for some reason. Because they can't. What is the catch here? What do I have to do to get my Dragon Ball? Oh, lighthouse? I can go in here. Oh, who are you? A root beer. Got a root beer for the lighthouse keeper. Okay. Sure. Bandanas on their heads. Do I have a bandana for my head? Okay. So I need a bandana. I wonder if I need to go out and go to an airship and get a bandana. Could be. No, he was blocking the way up the old lighthouse. Looked like it anyway. Is this the way I came from? Doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, it is. Okay, so do I have to... feel like I have to go find an airship then, I guess. Where am I right now? I'm in the like bottom right corner of the world. Oh, hello. Wait, okay, so is there like a way to like get a bandana from these dudes then? Oh, what? What is this? I've heard the name Roshi before. Goku's teacher? Is this supposed to be a play on Yoshi's Island? That's what it sounds like to me. Okay, I feel like it wouldn't make me leave the area to go get something. Although it's kind of amazing to me that I don't have a bandana yet with all the crap I picked up off the ground. I'm just gonna go back. What is that? Halloween costume? The heck? I feel like it'd be this sort of thing. Karate belt, karate belt. These two are now my highest level characters. I've already used them for so much. I like how there's a one-shot everything. It's pretty fun. I just have to get the old dude some root beer. That's all I really have to do. Let me see. Oh, you can go up the lighthouse. I'm dumb. But you can't really do anything. Looks like. Oh, what? You can go fishing in this? The heck? Okay, well that doesn't seem useful. Emporia. Rough and tough looking scoundrels, not to mess with all the really notorious airship bandits wore bandanas on their heads. Yeah, so I need a bandana somewhere, but I guess. Yeah, I guess it's probably RNG then. Probably have to find a bandana somewhere. I'm just gonna look around for more Dragon Balls and then beat any airships I find. Because you mentioned airship bandits, which makes me think you probably find it on airships. Would make sense. Let's look around some more. Okay, so look in the bottom right. We've done the pyramid, the desert. We know there's one in the forest. We can't get in there. So that's four Dragon Balls that we know. So we're missing three. Giant airship. Maybe this is where I get the bandana. Okay, frick you. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I was gonna kill the dude, but I guess not. Just one-shot everything, it's so great. These guys are a three shot. You have the freaking lasers too. Like over 1,000 damage to these guys. It's crazy.
Okay.
Hey, mine. Thanks for good luck with this. How you doing, man? Yeah, I did. It's not that big a deal. I just wanted to make the race for third more interesting. That's cherry soda. Yeah. That's basically what it's gonna be. I think Flygon's gonna get third. I kinda want Flygon to get third. I might throw if he's not in third at the end. he's been working really hard, so I think he deserves it. I'm just like washed up old man. Is he ahead of his PB right now? As I know, somebody came in and said he was doing one again today. Wrecked. Oh boy. Oh boy. Dang. Nice. What was the Galaxy Generator one time? The lag, dude. Oh, okay. I think that's around what my best Galaxy Generator 1 exit is. I think the furthest ahead I've exited Galaxy Generator 1 is like 7 minutes ahead. So I probably have like a 326. I don't know. I need to do a 242. I'll probably do one this week. God, why is it lagging so much? Yeah, you think mine? I've been doing runs. Do you think I haven't been doing runs? I've been doing runs. I did a 64 run, like, literally just before this. I got 208. It was terrible. I've been doing 64 runs and Sunshine runs. I PB'd in Sunshine. No, that wasn't nice, actually. It was a terrible run. I hated it. It was a 208.22. Awful. Literally one of the most garbage runs I've ever done. I had an amazing first half. Well, not an amazing first half. It was an okay first half with a bad DDD 100s. Oh, for Sunshine? 339. Didn't you see that? That's the 339 that I got. Is that a root beer? Oh yeah, there we go. Found a root beer. Yeah. I've been getting close to PB in 64, but I haven't gotten it yet, and I don't think I will. Because it's just... I'm always... If I have a good beginning, I have a bad DDD 100s, no matter what. That's not bad. Your PB's like a 610, right? I de-rested Galaxy, I got a 556. It was the worst thing I've ever done in my life. God, it's so laggy in there. Get me out of here. There's not enough time to save. Nice, fine, GG. Okay, I didn't get a bandana out of that, but we got a root beer, so maybe that guy will give us a bandana or something. That's good, X-Frilly. Maybe I'll have a close race, mine. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to Goten. Because I think Trunks is getting pretty high level. Dang, it's pretty good, expertly. Close races are always fun, especially when they're like even further down the line, because like you don't see that very often. Usually it's like the first couple slots are pretty close together, and then everybody else is just spread out for a long period of time. I'll probably have a close race either with Flygon or Sludgy. I don't think with both. I don't think I'm going to be getting any more PBs before the 602. I'm going to de-rust everything. I'm going to do all runs of everything. Oh, it's just an exhibit. Turkey? Wait, hold on. I'll be running Galaxies soon, though. There's like 9 days left, so like it's... Everything's still up in the air. I could get a lot better at Galaxy 1 very quickly. No, I still don't have a freaking bandana! Okay, I'm gonna have to go look for more. I have... How many Dragon Balls do I have? I have 3? I know this one's here. And I know there's one in the forest. The only way I can really lower my estimate a ton is with Galaxy 2, but unfortunately I just don't have time to do 242. I have to make time, and that's really hard for me to do. Although, now that I'm on break, maybe it won't be as difficult. Okay, X-Brelly. Okay, I just need to look for more. Is it show, like... Okay, yeah, we have 3 Dragon Balls, and we know where 2 are. One's probably here, and one of them is in the forest. I don't know. I gotta find the other 2. Here. What? How have I not been here? That's a Trunks one. Who is Pilaf? Wait, why am I doing this? I could just beat them up. I don't even need to freaking use special cannons. Oh, what's that? And I have to go in. I can just break in this game? That's weird. The heck? There's nothing here. See that? There's something here. Okay, I can't break that from this side, it looks like. Oh my goodness. God, I'm so overpowered. Okay, that's four. So we only need to find one more out in the world. Am I supposed to enter through this way? Still other stuff here, it looks like. What in the world? Is there like a ground pound attack I can do or something at some point? Probably. Maybe check in use. What the heck? No bandana. Alright, just gotta find one more Dragon Ball. And then figure out how to get the other two. Any other significant locations? This, I guess. See if they drop a bandana or something. Oh! Is that a bandana? Oh no, it's an amulet. Holy frick, that is a high level requirement. Is this just the same one? Yeah, it's the same one that I can't even get to. Got one. Let's go. Okay, I can get the one Dragon Ball now. Okay, we can go get the fifth one. So that guy for dropping the bandana. The submarine. Okay, but where is the last one is the question. Looked like a bandana to me, so. Yeah, you better be scared. What the heck is this? almighty. Okay, they won't fight me here. Interesting. The pet you stole is not comfortable. Okay.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, hey, look at that. There's a Game Boy here. Look at that. And jukebox. That's a cool room. I like how there's just a Game Boy here. It's pretty great. Someone's Game Boy got stolen. Oops. Ooh, hello. You're not a man. Oh my gosh, there's something, this reminds me of something. Oh, the Perry the Platypus. Yeah, that's right. You take off the hat, it's like the normal platypus. Yeah, don't worry, I'll just kill all of you really quickly. I wonder if getting that bandana was random or not. Hold on, is that still on my head? Oh, it's not. Interesting. I don't even know what I was wearing before. I could just put on something else, I guess. But everybody tries to kill me now. And I just kill them back. All the other characters are going to be so underleveled by the time we get back to them. Okay, so we have 5 Dragon Balls. We know where one more is. We do not know, however, where the last one is. So we might want to find that. At least. Find it. So the 6th one is at that crook in the top left. I've been to the bottom of the world, so I don't think it's there. Should be paying attention. Just kind of do like a linear scan here, I guess. I haven't been keeping track of how many stars each Dragon Ball has had, so. Any hints? It's not there. I wonder if the one in the forest is supposed to be the last one you get. See, that one's the forest. And then you get Gohan back or something for it. are you, final Dragon Ball? Unless I'm dumb and I already have six of them. That's... I think that's where I started. I've only gotten five, right? We got the pyramid, we got the other one, the desert, we got Pilaf, thieves, and the airship, and then we know there's one in the forest up to the right there. Where's the last one? If I come up here, it's going to point me towards the forest again. So this is the forest. Yeah. Let's go like up here maybe? I've been up here? I'm just pointing me back towards the forest again. Straight through the heart of this. Very confused. Very confused. Oh, she is distraught, I guess, from Vegeta dying. Where is it? Yeah, this is the one I can't open, though. For whatever reason.
so lost. I don't know what to do.
Okay. I may end up doing some research. Just, I don't see any reason to keep looking for it if I can. If it's information available on the internet, so. I apologize again for the background noise. Yeah, I might just stop and look for information, because I'm just gonna keep running around this world and I can't do anything. Down here, because I've already got one down here. I've already got a few in the middle of the world too. I feel like it'd be here, right? I haven't done anything on this island, but I'm not getting any signal. Weird. I've been streaming for like 5 hours. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop and look up where this is, because I have no idea. Where can I go to save? Pretty much searched everywhere except for wherever this last one is. Alright. That'll be it for today. I think I'll do some research, figure it out. Thanks for watching. End this recording.